Underneath the piano and the boom of the tingling strings, pressing the boy's feet to his mouth.